All right, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, why isn't our sport called pucky instead of hockey? I mean, after all the other major sports are named after the objects that are used in them. Football after the football. Baseball after the baseball. Tennis after the tennis. But for some reason, our sport is not named after the puck. Logic says it should be called pucky, but it's not. It's called hockey. There's a reason for that. The reason is because when our native aboriginals who invented this game on a cold, frozen pond one day, they were playing and this hawk flew down and grabbed the puck in its beak and flew back to its nest and ate it. And they went back to their teepees and they told their elders what happened. Hawk, eat, hawk, eat, hawk, eat. And that became what is now today the modern vernacular of hockey. Okay, let's hit the showers.